Hello and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Zanetta, and on this channel I do beauty, lifestyle, and just fun little videos. And so today for my video, I thought I would react to my old YouTube videos that I filmed when I was in high school. So I'm 25 now, and when these videos were filmed, I was about 14, 15. All of these videos used to be on this channel, but I privated them because they're just way too cringy. And so today I thought I would react to them. I haven't seen these videos in forever. And so let's go on this journey of watching my videos. I'm nervous, but it should be fine. It's fine. We're fine. It's okay. So the first video I'm going to be reacting to is called Everyday Makeup Tutorial. So let's see how I did my makeup in high school, shall we? Oh my gosh. Okay, so the video's all like moving around and wavy because I think I edited this on like YouTube when you'd be able to. So yeah, that's why it's all wavy and weird.
That you can wear to parties, to school, to work.
I still kind of do like a bronzy makeup thing. And by all I don't know if you can do that.
It's either allergies or I'm sick. So I'm sorry
okay,
about that.
I hope you guys enjoy this video. Why was I filming a video when I had like allergies or if I was sick? Like, I should have just waited and then until I didn't sound like that and then upload it later.
Sorry, I kind of like to listen to music when I do my makeup. So anyways, first you're going to want to start with a fresh, clean face so it has no products on it. And you're going to start with some concealer and I'm going to
Man,
be using
the background the and everything Adrian moving is bothering me so much.
Under my eyes.
And then okay, to be
I'm
honest,
going to use Next.
I didn't have my own makeup. I was using my mom's makeup because I didn't really.
L'Oreal,
and you could tell. Like,
Paris,
look how
Magic Decrease
light that is
primer.
Compared to my skin tone. Not the sniffling. Like, I'm using the wrong shade of
concealer. And I'm gonna blend it in
concealer.
With my skin. With the Bare Minerals.
Like, it's too light for
brush.
My skin tone. Like, way too light. Oh, but yeah, I was using my mom's makeup, and so that's probably why nothing matches my skin tone. But
that's done. Then afterwards,
yeah, because I didn't do much makeup in high school.
So any foundation you want, but I'm going
like
to
this was me starting to do my makeup.
Fresh Fix BB cream and kind of put it on my skin like this, because if I put it on my hand, then I feel like I'm wasting it. So I just like to put it right on my skin. I don't like to use my hands to blend in my foundation, so I use the Bare Minerals foundation brush.
This is pre-beauty blender days.
Just blend it.
Man.
In my neck kind of area.
That foundation is not a match, girl.
Afterwards, you're gonna put on the CoverGirl oil-free stuff. And
gosh, I hate, like, that's so gross. I'm like sniffling while I'm doing this video.
We're gonna start with this bronzish color right here. And I know I've used it a lot because it just, I don't know, it just looks good.
So at least I acknowledge that it was very well used.
And you're gonna put it on your eyelid. Just on your eyelid.
Hmm.
And do it to the other side. So after you do the bronze, you're gonna take this kind of angled brush and you're gonna take this darker color.
I'm getting like a headache from like the background being all like moving around, trying to focus on my face.
Or any color similar to it.
Clearly I'm using my iPad or like my phone or whatever, camera to do this because I'm so close to the camera.
I'm gonna put it on the crease. Just blend it into the crease.
I really hope I'm gonna blend this all out because this is not looking good.
You're gonna be kind of making like a V shape, I guess.
What am I doing?
Like, thing to this side, putting it on a lash line.
I'm really putting myself on blast right now.
Also in the crease. And to add, and since it kind of looks like a hot mess right now, you're gonna take your blending brush.
Yeah, it looks
like
a hot mess.
And then you're gonna use this kind of neutral matte color, and you're gonna blend everything out.
Okay, that helped a little bit.
Out. It's more. It's kind of like painting if you think about it.
I like painting.
To finish it off, you're gonna use this off-white cream color, and put it like on your brow bone to highlight your brow. I don't really.
Why is it so dark for everyday makeup? Like,
that's
what I'm wondering.
Like,
is this how I really went to school looking like?
But I don't really have that
dark makeup like that.
So now you're done with, and I'm gonna be using the Lash Stiletto Luminous.
I remember when I was using this mascara, it was dry as heck because it was like an older mascara. And you can tell by the way the bottle looks, but yeah, there was barely any like mascara going on my eyelashes because that is old. It's dry. It's dried up.
Through the screen. It's kind of like my mirror.
So. Oh, there. You see, I said it. I said that I was using it.
So after you're done with your eyelashes, you were going to be putting on eyeliner.
Look like I put mascara.
So I know in
on.
The video of my makeup products that I used a different eyeliner, but I'm going to be using the e.l.f. liquid eyeliner today.
Oh, I hated that liquid eyeliner.
So you're going to want to make sure
because
that
like it got everywhere.
Line is close to your
if I didn't do
line,
it right,
and then you're just going to make a wing.
What was that? It was like zooming into like, what was that?
You're gonna let it dry a little before you open your eyes or else it might smear everywhere. So doing this kind of takes time and practice.
You need more practice, girl, because that does not even look like a wing liner. It's like a banana.
A tip for a wing eyeliner is to make it more thicker at the end.
I'm gonna pause it. I don't think I was, you know, allowed to give tips for wing eyeliner because it does not look good. I hope no one listened to me.
Then after that, I kind of like to put some color to my cheeks or kind of contour. I don't know if I'm using that right, but
yeah, I was wondering about if I even put blush on or anything. I don't even think that's blush color.
ID kind of. On my cheekbones and all around this area. I don't know what area that thick on you can, but I'm not really a lipstick person, so I'm just gonna put on some EOS lip balm.
So now these days I wear like nude or like close to my lip color,
and then you're done.
Okay, so editing Zanetta here, but tell me it's 2014 without telling me it's 2014. Like, that EOS lip balm screams 2014.
So there you have it, the everyday makeup look.
Okay, it doesn't look
I'm not a professional,
the worst.
Like I've said.
Okay,
I don't even know if
there.
I'm doing this right.
But it doesn't look the worst. I think I did okay. It was definitely a trust the process type of video. But I don't know. Then again, the quality of the video is not the best, so I can't really tell if it was actually good in person or not. But looking at this video, it didn't look too bad. Maybe I should do like an updated everyday makeup look. I don't know if, or like what I do on my face now for everyday makeup. Let me know in the comments below if you want to see that. Or maybe I'll do like a recreating my high school makeup. Like I'll follow this tutorial and do it on my face now if I can find those products. Okay, so the next video I will be reacting to is 10 things to do when you're bored. Okay, I can already tell this is gonna be a cringy one.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Zanetta.
And oh my gosh, I have not seen you guys since last year. See what I did there? Last year, because last year was 2014. And then it's
That's
2015
not a funny
now.
Joke.
Okay. Well, anyways, since the holidays are over, I thought that maybe most of you guys, or some of you guys, aren't going to be going to as many parties and events as you did during Christmas or New Year's or whatever. So maybe you're bored and you don't have anything to do. So here is
also what am I wearing in this video? It's like a beanie.
Here are 10 things you can do.
A football crew
when
neck.
You are bored.
Wow, that transition.
I'm bored. I wonder what I should do. I have an idea. I'm gonna text a friend.
You can't even see what I'm texting. Like, this is how you know I didn't know how to film this part, because there was no screen recording back then or anything like that. Obviously, I'm pretty sure that this was me texting myself, and then I would,
Didn't go the way I wanted it to go.
Okay, read a book.
So bored. Maybe I should read a book.
It's sideways.
It sounds like
I didn't even read that book, to be honest. I think that was just a book that I had to get for like library in school.
I wonder what's going on in the world of Instagram right now. Let's find out.
The way Instagram looked back in 2015, what is this, 2015?
Ooh, I'm gonna definitely double tap that. And that. Ooh, and that.
Oh my gosh, it's so cringe.
So cute. Oh my gosh.
It's me again. I edited the rest of that part out because it's too cringe to even re-show on YouTube. So I had to just take out that Instagram part out.
Until I was such a fangirl.
There's absolutely nothing to do. Well, I haven't taken a selfie in a while, so maybe I should do that. Yeah.
Ooh. Ew, no.
Yes, work it, girl. This is perfect selfie lighting.
The fact that I'm pretty sure people from my high school saw this video, or just people in general saw this video.
Yeah, wow. I'm never gonna take selfies ever again.
It's really awkward.
It's 7 at night, and I have school tomorrow. Netflix! It's time to watch.
You can see that I'm recording my iPad with my mom's iPad.
Yeah! Now you listen to me. You are a beautiful human being.
I'm getting goosebumps all over my body because I'm cringing so hard.
Do your job, be a good person, and stop eating all those chocolates under your bed, okay? If you keep doing that, you're gonna go far in life because you are awesome.
Okay.
Why am I even looking outside? It's dark. It's like 7 p.m. Well, I have nothing better to do. Might as well do my science homework that was due like a month ago.
Wow, the quality of this video is so good.
Who am I kidding? Who would do homework when they're bored?
That's true. Who would do homework when they're bored? I will say that. No. Okay. this went on for far too long. That part went on way too long.
Oh my gosh, I love Three Worlds Away. I think I'm gonna watch one of their videos.
Their videos were way better than mine. Okay, I'm gonna stop the video there, but that was interesting. I will say, even though it was really cringy, I can tell that I was enjoying it. And I clearly didn't care what people think, and I was just being myself. So props to me back then for doing that, because I don't think I can make a video this cringy. Well, I hope I don't. But I don't think I can make a video like this anymore, knowing that people are gonna watch it. Hopefully watch it. But yeah, I guess looking back, I really just was enjoying it. So good for me. So that is me reacting to the videos, to two videos that I did back in the day. I hope you enjoyed reacting to the videos with me as well. Unfortunately, the videos are privated and you will not be able to watch them. And I'm probably doing you a favor because they're all very cringy. But if you have any other video ideas or comments, or even if you watch these videos, go ahead and leave them down below. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I will see you all next time. Bye.